breaking news. This is just hot off the presses. The 45th president of the United States Twitter account has been reinstated by Elon Musk. It's breaking news. How do you guys feel about that? The 45th president, Donald J. Trump, President Trump, Twitter account has been reinstated. So he will be tweeting shortly. I'm pretty sure of it. Now that he announced his bid to run for president again, trying to pull a Grover Cleveland. Why do I say Grover Cleveland? Because Grover Cleveland lost and came back and won again. Grover Cleveland has two numbers. So Trump, he's going to try to go for number 47. He's number 45th president of the United States. He's trying to go for 47. And so what do you guys think about that? His Twitter account has now been reinstated, folks. This is breaking news, hot off the presses, okay? So you heard it here. You might not have heard it here first, but I know you heard it by now. It is trending on Twitter right now. So I knew that was gonna happen after Elon Musk purchased Twitter. He was gonna reinstate a few accounts that has been deactivated by the previous owners of Twitter. And so it comes at no surprise that Trump count has been reinstated. Yes, indeed. So what do you, how you guys feel about that? And there's a lot of other stuff going on Twitter as well. I heard that there was a mass resignations throughout the company. I heard that, but it don't seem like it's stopping anything. I think Twitter is still up and running and still going. It hasn't crashed. I know people saying that we're gonna have a funeral for Twitter, but Twitter is still here. Yes, indeed, Twitter is still here. And I'm curious to know where he's gonna take Twitter. Because I heard that the company as a whole, they wasn't really turning a profit. So let's see if he could turn this around and do something different with Twitter now that he's at the helm. But that's the breaking news, guys. Stay tuned. If more updates come, I will send them. Guys, do me a favor, hit the like button. Also subscribe. Hit the bell notification so you can get updated on my latest content as it drops. All of that will be greatly appreciated by me. Take care.